welcome back to the channel. On this video, Keith and I are going to ride again. How are you doing, Keith?
How's it going, Mark?
Good. Keith's back on the Grizzly. It almost feels like it's his bike. Who knows? And then I'm riding the Lyric Graffiti, and we're heading from Tigard Public Library to King City, Oregon. We're a little bit right now on the Fennel Creek Trail. Thank you.
a nice area back here.
Yeah. The only thing is, you have to watch for the branches, right?
Yeah.
You're dodging debris on the bike path, bike lane, and then you're dodging up above branches.
Yeah.
You're braving the elements. Yeah, I was wondering what you were doing, but I thought I'll just follow him. Maybe he knows something I don't. Well, maybe I thought, hey, maybe he lives here. Did you move into the senior? Oh, there, this is a beautiful neighborhood. Remember last time you went up there?
Yeah.
Boy, that's a steep one.
You want to try outdoors?
I'm good.
That's a pretty good one.
My battery's down to 40%.
Is it right now?
Oh, now it went back up to 60. Yeah, it's dropping down.
I'm still at 82. I have the car. Nothing to go by. Yeah, are you going to switch it or?
No, we're good. It went back up to 60 when I stopped.
Huh. Okay.
Maybe because I was using the regen to get a little oomph back. See, we're going to see when the next time when we do the ride to the park how far the battery will go.
Okay.
Same with that one. If you're starting to drop, once you get below like 60,
yeah,
it drops off faster.
A lot faster.
Thank you. part of that hill there, I was coasting down, saving the battery, then I just went for it.
Did you?
Give it a little juice. I let that guy pass me, then I was going to go and pass him, but I thought, maybe not.
You're like, what the
And that's going to do it for another video here on the channel. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you'd like to subscribe to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, and thank you very much for doing that. And if you want to be notified as to when the next video comes up on the channel, just hit that notification bell and you'll be notified. And if you want to leave a comment on this or any other video, go ahead and leave that in the comments below. Once again, thank you for joining me for this video. And until next time.